Breaking news today. The situation in Chernarus has reached chaotic and full-out war levels as firefighting intensifies throughout. Russian soldiers are seen leaving the town of Novy Sobor towards Nadezhdino after fierce fighting with Chernarus guerrilla forces. Firefights have already been reported in Nadezhdino between pro-Russian rebels and Chernarus guerrilla forces. One pro-Russian militant claims that they have already control of Nadezhdino and are simply flushing out any remaining resistance. Civilians stuck in the middle. The small Chernarusian village of Vishnoye suddenly becomes caught in the middle of a firefight between pro-Russian militants and the remaining Chernarusian army. This footage taken by a Vishnoye resident running for his life shows the footage of the chaotic scene of other residents fleeing from the town as machine gun rounds flying around hitting just meters away. Russian artillery bombed a small farm town on Mogilevka. Russian soldiers claimed that the town was used by Chernarus guerrilla forces as a headquarters to recruit and plan their operations from. Reports say that civilians were given a brief notice by pro-Russian activists to leave the town before the artillery was called in. In response to all this, NATO continues building up forces in Turkey. Negotiations in Bucharest are said to be coming to an end between the UN and Russian Federation. The ultimatum, which expired yesterday, had already seen NATO warships and troop carriers leaving the harbour towards Chernarus. UN officials state every diplomatic solution has been attempted and rejected. There is no hope for a peaceful resolution with Russia.